Here's a more challenging one. It is a bag full of Now and Later candies. Moves around a little bit. You see the candies inside. How many candies are in this bag? Let's take a measurement. It will be approximate because it's not a solid shape. It moves. It's about 4.5 inches tall. It is about 5 inches across. It is about 4 inches deep. How many Now and Later candies in the bag?